All right, what's up, guys? Gonna bring you along today for a little cars and coffee episode on the channel. If you guys have watched me for a while or even followed me on Instagram, you know I'm a big petrol head. So heading down to EA Automotive Cars and Coffee. It's about 8 o'clock in the morning. I just checked Instagram and it looks like the parking lot's already filling up. So we gotta get a move on. How's the beard look? Okay. Gonna do a video on the car on the way down for you guys, red pill stuff. Let's go. First thing you gotta do is collect all your shit. This is my basket of stuff that I use. I guess my basket of deplorables. Let's take the R8. You guys sometimes ask about my garage. Here's a little behind the scenes. This is how tight the R8 fits in the garage. There's like 6 inches in the front of it, and maybe, I'm gonna say 10 inches behind it, and not much on the side. That's Dina right there. It's not a big garage. And I can't get a lift in it because of that bar up there. But let's hop in the car. We'll head over to the cars and coffee. Let's go, go, go. All right, what are we doing here right now? We're setting up the mic to record a video. As you guys know, I shoot a lot of the stuff that I talk about on the red pill side of things in the car. Looking forward to the cars and coffee today. Got a mic up, otherwise the sound will suck. This is just a cheap Amazon mic, plug it in the GoPro up here, connect to the phone. A lot of you guys have asked me how I record these videos, so here you go, here's your little tutorial. Connect by Bluetooth. Today's topic is going to be, I've had a few people request me to do a video on my thoughts on how social media, dating sites, and all those things are ruining women. So you'll have to tune into that video when it goes live on the channel to hear my opinion on it, because I'm not going to give it to you right now. Important to check the camera, lighting position, so I got my ugly ass in it. The other important thing to do, guys, by the way, if you do decide to do stuff like this, is make sure the sun doesn't get in the lens of the camera. I'm heading south right now. The sun's rising in the east because I'm heading to an early morning cars and coffee event. So I've got it located correctly. It is stable. And we're about to go live, so I'm gonna shut you off and talk to you. All right, and this is, hi, step number two. Gonna put the GoPro, I guess, on the car. Wanna enter the parking lot, just so we can get a little bit of a shot of all the rides that are in there. You guys can check that out. This video vlogging stuff appears to be a little more work than what I thought. It's harder than talking to a camera while you're driving, I'll be honest with you. Okay, so this is a legit question. There's two Eleanor Mustangs here.
Ow.
Bonk that. Which one do you think looks more like the original movie creation? This one's got stacks on the engine. Number one or number two? I can't remember if they popped the motor. This looks more like a GT original. Both very, very clean, clean examples. But the car that I love is this one right here. Aston Martin DBS, James Bond's car. And this one's got a gated manual. Not a gated, but a manual transmission. Really nice interior. It's super clear. Parked beside a Lambo Aventador. It's kind of dope too. You see all kinds of cars, the cars in coffee. Look at this old Mercedes with the parking sensors. These are the old school parking sensors right here. Oh, it's right-hand drive. Complete with curtains. Wait, this isn't a Mercedes. That's Japanese. There's a couple more Buttes, 8-series Beamers. Gotta love these things. It's got some deep buckets back there too. Appears to be a manual. That right there is a classic Corvette that I've always loved. 427. It's gorgeous, isn't it? So this is an M5. This is an F10 M5. Just ran into a guy at the Cars and Coffee here at the same car. He's got downpipes on. Listen to this. Oh!
Yeah, they no traction.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the biggest issue.
Yeah, this car doesn't need all-wheel drive, like it's due, right? Like the new M5 needs it. Awesome, thanks for the ride, man. A lot of people claim the E46 M3 and the M2 are nearly identical in size. McLaren. Let's have a look here, see if they are. This car gets rave reviews. Haven't driven one yet, though. And yeah, you know what? It's about the same length, same size. Last but not least, apparently, when you're doing this, you gotta do some pulls. Some end-of-day pulls, because we haven't... Oop, let's turn off that. That'll mess up my YouTube copyright. Yeah, awesome Cars and Coffee today. Had a blast. Loads of fun. So, wrapping it up. Gotta do a few things. Maybe edit this and put it on the channel. Wanna hear how it goes? Let's go. Oh, love it. That's it. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. We'll talk to you later. Peace.